टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द गैंग्लिया पैरासिम्पेथेटिक गैंग्लिया मेनली द सबमैंडिबुलर ओटिक गैंग्लियन सिलियरी गैंग्लियन एंड टेरिगो मैक्सिलरी गैंग्लियन और टेरिगो पैलेटाइन गैंग्लियन. सो द फर्स्ट वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द सबमैंडिबुलर गैंग्लियन विच इज अराइज फ्रॉम द फाइबर कमिंग फ्रॉम द सुपीरियर सलाइवरी न्यूक्लियस. दिस इज द पॉन्स एंड द सुपीरियर सलाइवरी न्यूक्लियस विच इज लाइज इनसाइड द पॉन्स पासिस सक्सेसिवली थ्रू द फेशियल नर्व. सो हियर यू कैन सी बिटवीन द मेड्यूला एंड पॉन्स देयर इज अ इमर्जिंग ऑफ द सिक्स नर्व एंड इट इज द फेशियल एंड वेस्टिबुलो कॉक्लियर नर्व. सो दिस नर्व विच इज अराइज एंड इट एंटर इनसाइड द इंटरनल एकोस्टिक मिएटस. आई विल शो यू हियर. इट एंटर इनसाइड द इंटरनल एकोस्टिक मिएटस एंड हियर द फेशियल नर्व विच गिव्स द कोडा टिम्पेनी नर्व एंड इट कम आउट. हियर यू कैन सी दिस इज अ कोडा टिम्पेनी नर्व. दिस इज द मैंडिबुलर नर्व एंड जस्ट बिहाइंड टू द एंड इन फ्रंट ऑफ द मिडल मेनिंजियल आर्टरी यू कैन सी देयर इज अ कोडा टिम्पेनी नर्व. सो दिस इज अ कोडा टिम्पेनी नर्व एंड दिस कोडा टिम्पेनी नर्व विच इज यूनाइटेड विद द लिंगुअल नर्व एंड इट इज अलोंग द फाइबर विद द कोडा टिम्पेनी. इट इज यूनाइटेड विद द लिंगुअल नर्व एंड द फाइबर गोज अलोंग विद द लिंगुअल नर्व एंड इट रिले इनसाइड द सबमैंडिबुलर गैंग्लियन. So here you can see this is a submandibular gland. This is the superficial part and this is a deep part and this is the submandibular ganglion. The postganglionic fibers, secretomotor fibers, which is through the, it goes anteriorly and it supplies to the submandibular gland as well as sublingual glands. And the lingual nerve, it supplies to the anterior two-third part of the sensory, supplies to the anterior two-third part of the tongue. So it is a secretomotor fiber of the submandibular glands. The sympathetic fibers, which is arise from the T1 segment of the spinal segment, and it is enter inside the cervical sympathetic trunk. I will show you the cervical sympathetic trunk. Deep to the internal carotid artery. Here you can see this is the external, this is the internal carotid artery, and below to it, here you can see this is a sympathetic chain. So it enter through the sympathetic ganglion. It is a fiber of the T1 which relay inside the superior cervical sympathetic ganglion. This is a superior cervical sympathetic ganglion, and the postganglionic fiber. Plexus around to the facial vessels. Here you can see plexus around to the facial vessels we have cut, and it reached to the gland through the artery. So it is a sympathetic fiber of the submandibular gland. So this is the first ganglion. Now we will discuss about the otic ganglion. The fiber of the secretomotor fiber of the otic ganglion, which is arising from the inferior salivary nucleus, and the fiber of the inferior salivary nucleus, which is emerging with the glossopharyngeal nerve. It is the 9th, 10th, and 11th cranial nerve, which is emerging lateral to the olive. It is the and between the inferior cerebellar peduncles. Here there is a emerging of the 9th, 10th, and 11th nerve. These are the fibers. So the fiber of the inferior salivary nucleus emerge along with the glossopharyngeal nerve, and it gives the branches. It is a tympanic nerve, and tympanic nerve which makes the tympanic plexus inside the middle ear. It gives the lesser petrosal nerve and the fiber which is relay inside the otic ganglion, which is lies just medial to the trunk of the mandibular nerve. So here you can see this is a trunk of the mandibular nerve and between the tensor palatini muscles. So just medial to this trunk of the mandibular nerve, the fiber which is relay, it is a otic ganglion, and this is a otic ganglion between the trunk of the mandibular nerve laterally. Medially there is a tensor palatini muscles, and posteriorly there is a middle meningeal artery. This is the middle meningeal artery. So posteriorly, this is a middle meningeal artery. Here it was break. This is a middle meningeal artery. And the fiber which is relay inside the otic ganglion and the postganglionic fiber. Here you can see this is a postganglionic fiber through the auriculotemporal nerve, which is supplies to the parotid glands. It supplies to the secretomotor fiber to the parotid glands. So this is about to the secretomotor fiber of the parotid glands. And sympathetic nerve, which is around to the plexus, around to the external carotid artery, which is the postganglionic fiber, which is coming from the superior cervical ganglion, just deep to the internal carotid artery. You can see here, there is a ganglion. It is a superior cervical sympathetic ganglion. So this is the fiber. Here you can see. So the sympathetic fiber, here you can see, which is the coming from the sympathetic plexus around to the external carotid artery, and the postganglionic fiber, which is coming from the superior cervical sympathetic ganglion. This is the superior cervical sympathetic ganglion, and this is the superior cervical sympathetic chain. Here you can see below, it is the continuous as a sympathetic chain. And the postganglionic fiber from the superior cervical ganglion along with the external carotid artery, which is relay, without relay inside the otic ganglion, through the auriculotemporal nerve, it supplies to the parotid gland. So this is the auriculotemporal nerve. It has a two trunk, and in between there is a middle meningeal artery which is passes. Here it was, this is a middle meningeal artery. So this is the auriculotemporal, and without relay inside the otic ganglion, the fiber which is supplies to the sympathetic fiber supplies to the parotid gland. Now we will discuss about the ciliary ganglion. The fiber of the ciliary ganglion, which is arise from the midbrain, along with the third nerve, it is the oculomotor nerve. I will show you here. This is the oculomotor nerve. It enter inside the oculomotor nerve, which is enter inside the superior orbital fissures. It enter through the superior orbital fissures, and it divide into the two division, superior and inferior root of the oculomotor nerves. So here you can see this is a two division of the oculomotor nerve, which divide into the superior root and inferior root. Just a bit. So the fiber of the ciliary ganglion through the inferior root of the oculomotor nerve, which passes through the ciliary ganglion. Here you can see this is a lateral rectus, and between the optic nerve, this fiber, which is a ciliary ganglion, and the postganglionic fiber, which is supplies to the sphincter pupillae, while the sympathetic fiber, which is coming from the superior cervical sympathetic ganglion, and the fiber, it does not relay. Here you can see this is the fiber coming from the T1 and T2, and it relay into the superior cervical ganglion. This is the superior cervical ganglion. And the postganglionic fiber, along with the internal carotid artery through the ophthalmic artery, it enter inside the eyeball, and without relay inside the ciliary ganglion, the short ciliary, which supplies to the dilator pupilla, it is a sympathetic fiber of the ciliary ganglion.